Welcome back, everybody. Hopefully that's fixed. If not, it must be a Twitch error. Ain't got any. Is the sound working at all for everybody? At all? Yep, that's good. Good to hear. Let's actually do some driving now. So I restarted the scenario so you can enjoy it without stuttering. For anyone who's just joining us, we're on a scenario on the Isle of Wight route. Just left Ryde Pierhead. Into Ryde Esplanade. For anyone who doesn't know what you get with the Isle of Wight route, you get the 8.5 mile route from Ryde Pierhead to Shanklin, and this class 483 in network southeast livery. Unfortunately, I can't change that destination headboard. Hopefully that's a bug that's going to be fixed in the update they've announced. Right, time to go from here. Not before this red light changes, we're not. Some light on so you can see in the cab. Right, just coming around the corner into Ryde St John's Road. It's passengers off here. I'm not sure if there's any ice cream here. Let's go and have a look. Show people the depot that's not necessarily seen it yet. I think I've got this one. Yeah, so here's the depot at Ryde St John's Road. This is where they're all based. Class 483s. Any ice cream. Up and over the bridge. Coming through, ice cream to find. Here it is. 4 out of 10 found. Right, I need to jump across the bridge. I'm gonna make my passengers late. I believe in this scenario we're just going to Smallbrook Junction, I believe, due to engineering works. Red signal coming up. Oh, looks like we're going to Brading. Stopping here. Oh, there's passengers to get on, but definitely not stopping here. Over 1 mile to go to Brading. I'm not sure where we got the, where which stations we've got the ice cream at so far. We've got four. Yeah, this ice cream in Train Sim World is for dogs, so we're all good. Ice cream collected. Does anybody know how to crouch in this game? Apparently, you have to crouch to get out the cab. I'm not sure what the how you crouch. Looks like it is C. Having mashed all the keyboard buttons. Half miles to Sandown or Sandown. Yep, you definitely learn something every day in this game. Unfortunately, I haven't learned how not to speed yet, but. I thought Clarkson's motto was more power rather than break, Callum. Although we do have to slow down now because we've got a 15 coming up. How's uni been for you so far, Callum? Apart from a bit different. Well, it's telling me not to stop here now, but I've clearly got passengers on. Let the passengers off first, because I think we're going to run round here. Yeah, I don't think we're going any further in this one. No, we're not going any further, so it looks like we definitely do need to let some people off. No, these look like they want the rare track. Is that with the AP 142, Callum, or just the standard one? Oh, I've just spotted you said, did you say AP. F11. Apparently makes it. Right, so that's enough time. If they're still on now, they're coming with us. Right, let's turn this cab off. Get the wipers on, because it does actually look like there's some rain on the windows this time. Now we go back. How weird. The other way said ride P ahead, this way now says blank. Go and check out this camera, I think I've got this one. Oh, there's ice cream over there. Get that. Ignore the fact I'm jumping over live rail. Six out of ten. Be a subway here. We'll take the more human way down and round. Also collected a route map. In time as well. Yes, what's to try and find on this route, as well as draft trains. What's the 483 like in train sim, Callum, is it? Much different. Have I missed something in that other cab by any chance? Just, oh. Crouch through. Did I miss? I have no idea. Go back on the rope move again. These things fairly move when you want them to. Had to make time up somehow. And stop. Ready to go. It was. For anyone who is just joining us, we're on the Isle of Wight route again by River Games. On his way towards Ride. Again, not stopping at Smallbrook Junction. Good evening, Jake, how are you? Yeah, not too bad, thank you, Jake. Just having a quick stream on Isle of Wight. Managing to keep safe and away from the virus, so it's all good. Get back up to speed. Yeah, it's not good, is it, the my local area, but hopefully these new restrictions will help. Yeah, well, we're not allowed to travel out the area now, so not many places to visit now. Early indications show that the TO method's working in our area, so hopefully we'll continue that way. Pelham, it's basically Birmingham, so. Slow down for this red signal. Yeah, that looks to be coming along quite well, doesn't it, Jake, the new bullied? They seem to be getting better and better with everyone they release. A new B1 is something I would buy, yes. They seem to get like a base model and then expand it, don't they? Like the Black Fives and then. Black Fives and the Patriots and stuff, so. I'm surprised they haven't done a Duchess yet. Yeah, Sam's done a good job on the reskins for the 2B1s, hasn't he? Another red signal. For anybody just joining us, we're on the Isle of Wight route. The train's in World 2 at Ride St John's Road. Yeah, Sam's been incredibly busy over COVID. Over to Ride Esplanade. Not sure what they've got planned next, Jake. I thought they were progressing quite well with the 60 project. But I suppose COVID may have halted progress on things like sounds and other things like that that are needed. As long as I stay in that yellow zone of speed, I'm okay. When it goes to red, where you need to start applying some brakes. I don't believe I've got Isle of Wight for the old train sim as we, or train sim classic, but this is very, very good, very enjoyable to drive. It does have a few bugs, but Rivet Games has announced an update, so most of them will go then. Already got that one, and already got the route map here, and the ticket. The more and more I play Train Sim World and then go back to Train Sim, it just shows the age of Train Sim to me. Nightbot does definitely not like you, Callum. What did David comment on your video saying, Jake? Oh yeah, Train Sim's still very good. I still remember the days of Microsoft Train Sim when you couldn't open any doors. But they're doing the best they can with what they've got. Ah, oh, BR Crimson's nice. Something different to the standard BR Black. Right. Lock the doors. Now that is a very good reskin to have. think this is the end of the line for this scenario. Let's begin shutting down. Oh no, I best wait because it'll still think I haven't done it, will it? Turn these off for a start. You've got quite a few routes there, Jake. I think my favourite route for train sim is actually the Worth Valley, just because of the shortness of it and the detail that's gone in. Is always a difficult one to get to. First time I've had this issue with it. Try and find the I actually can't find this. Crouch. Maybe there's a bug in it. No, it's down there. I just can't get to it. Yeah, that class 50 is on my wish list to get. Down there, come on. There we go. There we go, the scenario done. I think we'll take a look at one of the other routes in Train Sim World next.